I bet you didn't expect to see me here.
So I'm on my holiday in Croatia, right? I was going to this place called Split. I don't know if you've seen it. Here's a photo. And very near to Split is an island called Vis. Now, what you want to know about the island of Vis is this where they filmed the flipping second Mamma Mia film. What the hell? Now, I love that film. It's probably one of my favorite films of all time. So I thought I can't go to that island without vlogging it. You guys, you'd probably kill me.
You would. To be honest, no one watches these videos, do they? I don't know who I'm talking to. There's no one there.
Anyway, look, I'll show you the island.
There it is. That's the flipping island. Let's go.
And I'm watching the late show in my flat all alone. I don't know the words. Anyway, look, we've made it and look at that view. This is just incredible. Since I was a child, it's been my biggest dream to come here, mainly because I want to fall in love with a Croatian girl and then move here and be one of three fathers in 20 years' time. I'm still waiting for that to happen, but it could happen. To be honest, it nearly happened yesterday. I fell in love with this lady who was just singing in the middle of Split, and she had the most angelic voice. I'll insert a clip if you want. Yeah, I kind of ruined her performance. Car just went past. First sign of civilization I've seen in about 12 minutes. We got these electric bikes, right? And we're going up hills like this big. I'm gonna get run over, Jesus Christ. We're going up hills like that big. The electric bikes are just handling us very well. This is actually the greatest day of my life. So I'm currently cycling up this massive hill, which normally on a normal bike would probably see me off. I'd have to get in bed and stay there for like 6 months. But on this electric bike, I'm doing great. Anyway, we're cycling to like this, well, it's just a beach really. We got a bit of downhill. Oh my God, I think I'm gonna die. This is mental! This is insane! Just coming out into the, probably, it's sand. This is probably the best beach I've ever seen in my life. Oh my God. What is life? I'm gonna go snorkeling in the sea. Look at these palm trees. That is just amazing. Can't tell you how excited I am to go in the sea.
Let's go.
Okay, that beach was just incredible. I got myself like a Magnum, but they're called Kings here, but I don't mind that, you know, they still taste the same. We're going to another beach now, but this beach is the first filming location of the day. My dream has finally come true. Get the sunglasses on. I think they suit me. I think they're all right. I was too scared to film when we were over there because there were a lot of people. But where I'm sitting right now, like literally on the rock, is where they filmed the scene Andante Andante in Mamma Mia 2. Sorry, what? That is like my favorite song in the entire film. It's always been my dream to come here. Ever since I saw that film, I've always thought, yeah, I want to come here and I want to sit on this rock. Well, what I really want to do actually is walk along it like during the night, like they do in the film, but I'm not here during the nighttime. So this is the second best, and I tell you what, it's beautiful. Although saying that, it's not the best beach I've been to in Croatia. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's still nice, and they probably used a lot of movie magic. Like, it is a beautiful beach, don't get me wrong, but it's busy. That's the problem with it. Now that it's been in the film, it's packed. Like, I kid you not, she walked, like, right there. I'm your music. I'm your song. Play me time and time again, and make me strong.
Lightly on my ground.
Okay, so now I'm gonna recreate the scene for you.
I am your music and I'm your song. Play me time and time again and make me strong. Make me sing, make me sound.
I just watched the footage back. That is a flipping wasp. That's a flipping wasp. I just watched the footage back. That's the best thing I've ever made in my life. I love it. How good was it?
Yeah. In my top 10 moments.
Ever?
Yeah.
Wow. You see, in the film, you only see like that way. You don't actually get to see what they're seeing that way. And I'll tell you what, it's a hell of a view that way, right? I mean, they probably would have just seen a ton of camp, but I'll show you. See, this is me doing God's work, right? On a daily basis, I bet you ask yourself, oh, I wonder what the actors saw when they were filming Andante and Dante and Mamma Mia 2, Here We Go Again. Well, I'm about to show you.
Wow. That's what they saw, if anyone's interested.
I want to just go into the forest somewhere, like in there, and I want to just build a house. Do you want to build a house? You know, get some chickens or something, I don't know, think of like some sort of animal, and then just live there forever, because this place makes you want to stay. I'm in awe. This is like the craziest place I've probably ever been to. I just went snorkeling again. The color of the water there was insane. And there were so many fish around me. I was like surrounded by just a swarm of fish. The fish actually let me become a part of their team, which I was a big fan of.
I am now an honorary fish.
And then the light shining through the water was just amazing. I'm never leaving this place. Actually, I've got to, because I've got work on Saturday.
This island just gets better and better. We were just riding back to the town on our bikes, and we had to stop because we saw a view. Now let me show you the view.
What the actual hell? How is this real? How am I actually here? Am I dreaming?
I don't really know. Anyway,
we're going to go down to the town in a second. I'm going to go and show you a few more of the filming locations. I think there's one there. There's one there on the jetty. There's one like in the center there.
We just dropped the bikes back off at the bike rental place, and to be honest, I love those bikes. That was honestly one of the highlights of my entire trip. I'm currently sat in a restaurant here to give you the lowdown on what I filmed while I was in the town. Oh, that kind of rhymed. Here to give you the lowdown of what went on in the town.
Hey, high five.
Okay. So what we did is we went around the town and we looked for different locations that Mamma Mia shot obviously in this town. The main place that we went to was the jetty where, like, you know, all the boats come in and out. That kind of is what a jetty is. We went there and we recreated two scenes. The first scene we recreated was the scene where Donna kind of like leaves Harry for Bill. She goes off in her boat with Bill and Harry comes. He comes to the little jetty and he stands there on the end and he just goes, "Men are the toys, isn't it?" Like that. So that's the first scene we recreated. Now I'm going to show you the original first.
Men are the toys in the game that you play. When you get tired, you throw them away. That's only natural, but why did it have to be me?
Now keep that in mind, here's my version.
Another toy is in the game that you play. When you get tired, you throw them away. That's only natural, but why did it have to be me?
My version is so good, honestly, Hollywood, hire me. To be honest, I'm desperate, right? I got nothing better to do. I don't have a life. But I thought that was quite good singing from me, you know.
Yeah, it was actually quite good.
It was, wasn't it? So the second scene that I've recreated is a scene where Donna meets Bill. So Donna's running along the jetty. She's going to miss the plane. I was about to say plane. It's not a plane. It's a boat. She's going to miss the boat. And then all of a sudden, Bill shows up to give her a lift. Here's the original.
This is great. I'm just gonna follow you everywhere. By the end of the day, I'll have a whole new wardrobe.
I don't think that'll suit you.
I say I can make it work.
I really wanted to catch that berry.
There'll be another tomorrow.
Thanks. Right, but what would be really great today, not tomorrow, is if, somewhere in this harbor, there was a guy.
Young, tall, dashingly handsome.
It's probably passable looking, but he has a boat.
And a couple of days free before he takes part in a sailing race.
So maybe he can take her where she wants to go.
He'd love to. But the sad fact is, this isn't my boat. I just wanted to impress you.
Oh, okay.
I'm kidding. Jump on. I'm Bill.
You know, pretty good, but it's nothing compared to my version. Enjoy.
Wait. Wake up back.
This is great. If I follow you around everywhere, I might have a whole new wardrobe. I don't think that will suit you.
I think I can make it work.
I really wanted to catch that ferry. There'll be another tomorrow.
Hey.
Right, that will be really great today. Not tomorrow, as if somewhere in this harbor there was a guy.
Young, tall, dashingly handsome.
He's probably passable looking, but he has a boat. and a couple of days free before the big sailing race.
So maybe he could take her where she wants to go.
He'd love to. But the sad fact is, this isn't my boat. I was just trying to impress you.
What is this guy on?
I'm kidding. Jump on. I'm Bill.
Do you know how much fun I had filming that? I don't even care if it's rubbish. I had fun, and that's all that matters. And then finally, just before we had to get back on the ferry to go home, we went to the actual, like, main square that they used in the film. Now, in the film, they kind of portray the square as, like, the main bit of the town, but it's really not. In the actual town, it's tiny. Like, not to ruin the movie magic or anything. If you're a child, you shouldn't be watching this anyway, but if you're a child, click off. Because I'm about to ruin the movie magic. The square where they had the little, like, big old town, it's actually tiny. Like, there's just nothing there. I've got some photos for you. I was gonna recreate a scene, but there were people all around me, and no, I'm just not doing that in the middle of public. I never do embarrassing things in public. To be honest, it was still a pretty cool square. Like, it had the staircase where, like, Donna is, like, getting changed with Sam.
This dress would look very pretty on.
You really don't know me at all, do you?
They don't get changed together, not in the same room. Jesus, that would be not family friendly. But Sam is, you know, suggesting what she should wear. Anyway, and there's a cafe in that square, and that cafe is where Mamma Mia the song actually takes place. But again, to ruin the movie magic for you, it's not a cafe. I'm pretty sure it's a bike shop. They must have just filmed like the outskirts, not outskirts, outside of the shop, like made it look like a cafe and then just gone to a film studio. But as I said, we're now in the restaurant and it's time to go home. And to be honest, I don't want to leave this island. You know, I've had so much fun seeing the Andante rock, recreating the moment where Bill and Donna fall in love, nearly dying by falling off a bike because I was going at incredible speeds, nearly becoming the father of a child. Find out in 20 years time, I guess. It's time to get back on the ferry and go home. This, you've been a beautiful island. And if anyone is watching this and is thinking, I want to go to the Mamma Mia island, you should come. It's incredible. Let's get on the ferry.